Hi friends, so here in this video we are gonna see a problem based on logarithm of complex number. Now here the question is, we have to show that tan of I log of a minus ib upon a plus ib, which is a complex number, is equal to 2ab upon a square minus b square. Now to start with the solution, I'll first of all find out the log of these complex numbers by using the formula of logarithm of complex number. After that, I'll multiply the answer with I, and then we'll find out the trigonometric ratio, that is tan of that value, and we'll prove that it is equal to 2ab upon a square minus b square. So let's start with the logarithm of these two terms. So therefore, the logarithm of a minus ib upon a plus ib, here to get the value of this, I'll use one formula of logarithm, that is log a by b, which is log a minus log b. And here, hence I'll get log of a minus ib minus log of a plus ib. Now, log of a minus ib, it is a complex number. Here again we have a complex number. So let's apply the formula of logarithm of complex number. So we'll get log of root of a square plus b square minus I tan inverse of b by a, which is the value of this first term. Similarly, here we'll get log of root of a square plus b square plus I tan inverse of b by a. Now after subtracting these two values, this log term will be cancelled and we will get minus 2i tan inverse of b by a. Now after this, we have to multiply this value with I. So I'll multiply by I on both sides. So therefore, left hand side will become I log of a minus ib upon a plus ib, and this right hand side will become minus 2i square into tan inverse of b by a. Now we all know that the value of I square is equal to minus 1. So this I square is minus 1, minus 1 into minus 2 will become plus 2. So we'll get 2 times tan inverse of b by a. Now after that, we have to take the tan of the answer. So the answer is 2 tan inverse b by a. So I'll take tan on both sides. So here I'll get therefore tan of I into log of a minus ib upon a plus ib is nothing but tan of 2 times tan inverse of b by a. So here, after finding the value of tan into 2 tan inverse b by a, we have to show that it is equal to 2ab upon a square minus b square. Now since we are getting a term tan inverse here in the right hand side, we will solve it by the rules of inverse of trigonometric function. So let's assume this tan inverse b by a as theta, and let's try to solve this right hand side. So I'll say let tan inverse of b by a is equal to theta, and therefore I will get tan theta, after shifting this tan inverse on the right hand side, equal to b by a. And therefore that term, that is tan of the bracket, that is I log of a minus ib upon a plus ib, will become tan of 2 theta, because we are assuming the tan inverse b by a as theta. Now we all know that the formula for tan 2 theta in terms of theta. Now why I am taking the formula of tan 2 theta in terms of theta? Because here we got a value of tan theta as b by a. So hence we have to write the formula of tan 2 theta in terms of tan theta so that we can substitute this value b by a in the answer. So we all know that tan of 2 theta is 2 tan theta upon 1 minus tan square theta. And we also have the value for tan theta. So that will become 2 into b by a upon 1 minus b by a the whole square. So this will become 2b upon a divided by, this cross multiplication will give me a square minus b square upon a square. Now this 1a and this 1a will be cancelled. This a will go in the numerator and we will get 2ab upon a square minus b square, which is our required right hand side. Thank you.